A news alert now about two men pretending to be police officers in Denver. Denver police say the fake cops pulled a victim over last night along North Sheridan Boulevard. They handcuffed him, slammed his head into the windshield, and robbed him. The suspects are driving a car with blue and red flashing lights. They both had badges, guns, and handcuffs. If you know anything, call police.